You're listening to one of the best internet radio stations around.
N3 Radio in the mix.
I just can't figure out how to...
It's time for N3's Horrorcore Sick and Twisted Happy Hour with your host, Crazie Maisie.
Uh-oh. And here we go. Yeah. That's Mikey Clark. And we're the Insane Clown Posse. And this here is the Chop-Chop Slide. If you heard something similar to this, fuck that, cause we the shit. Juggalos, what's our signal?
Woo-woo!
That's right. Now what we're gonna do is clap four times quickly and bust the signal. But let's do it again. Some of y'all were a little slow on that clapping. Let's try it again. Here we go now.
Whoop whoop. Whoop whoop.
Not bad. Not bad. But some of y'all just need to loosen up. Just loosen up. I know everybody has their own little dance they like to do. Their own little personal get jiggy move. We're gonna bust it right now. Get loose, y'all.
Get loose. Get.
Looking good, Juggalos. But some of y'all still got rigor mortis. We need to loosen on up. We're gonna get jiggy in your own kind of way. Come on.
Get loose. Get loose. Get loose. Go on and break it down.
Aw, yeah. But you know, it wouldn't be a Juggalo party if somebody didn't get shot. Now, right about now, I want you to picture you have 2 9mm, one in each hand. And here's what you're gonna do, Juggalos. You're gonna take those guns, right? Put them in the air and bust, 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 bust. Put them in the air and bust, 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 bust. Oh, yeah. Now, right about now, your neck is red. That's right. We all got a redneck. And we're sipping that moonshine right about now. Everybody's a redneck, and we're all do-si-doing, spinning around. Here we go. Shoot that redneck. Bust, 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 bust. Okay. Now clap four times and bust the signal.
Whoop, whoop.
Again.
Whoop, whoop. Whoop, whoop.
All right, y'all. B-boy stance. Cross your arms. Fold your arms. Cause we the shit. We the shit. We the shit. What are we?
We the shit. We the shit. We the shit.
Cross your arms. We the shit. We the shit. What are we?
We the shit, we the shit, we the shit.
That's right, we the shit. But we ain't too cool to get loose. Hell nah. Juggalos, do your thing.
Get loose, get loose, get loose. Go on and break it down.
Now pull your hatchets out, Juggalos. Pull your hatchets and put them in the air. Cause it's time for somebody to die in this bitch. Come on, chop, 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 chop. Swing. And then shoot that bitch. Uh-oh, send in the rednecks, all of them, spinning round and round.
Round and round we go, round and round we go.
Round and round.
Round and round we go, round and round we go.
Now murder! All right, pull your hatchets out. Chop, 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 chop,
come to Popo, too much murder. And when they get here, they're gonna find out that we the shit. Come on, cause we the shit, we the shit, we the shit. What are we?
We the shit, we the shit, we the shit.
Cross your arms, we the shit, we the shit, we the shit. What are we?
We the shit, we the shit, we the shit.
Yeah, and you know Juggalos ain't never afraid to cuss. Open the windows and let it out. Come on, here we go.
Fuck shit, pussy ass, motherfucking damn bitch, bitch, damn motherfucking ass, pussy shit, fuck.
Yeah, the only thing was some of y'all sounded a little scared to cuss. So let's do it again, twice as loud and be proud.
Fuck shit, pussy ass, motherfucking damn bitch, bitch, damn motherfucking ass, pussy shit, fuck.
Alright fam, that's what we are, family up in here tonight. Everybody look to the person next to you, in front of you, behind you, give them a dap. Come on.
What up, what up, hey. What up, what up, hey. What up, what up, hey. What up,
now bust your shit.
Get loose, get
oh, yeah.
Loose. Get loose.
Up, you missed somebody.
What up, what up, hey. What up, what up, hey. What up, what up, hey. What up,
someone got away. Your guns? All right, Juggalos, let me hear that filthy mouth.
Fuck shit, pussy ass, motherfucking damn bitch.
Yeah, there it is, chop chop slide, also known as the Juggalo step. And always remember, what album is this on?
Bang Pow Boo.
What album is this on?
Bang Pow Boo.
What album is this on?
Strap 'em in, lock it tight under his chin. With cramp his arms up to his side. I mean, that's all people do, sit around hoping that we'll die. The only problem is we ain't never gonna die, baby.
One pussy licking coming up.
What's your name, handsome?
Clyde, Miss Virginia. A pleasure seeing you. Oh my, you're all naked too. Like Miss Marge. Are you going to suck the poison out too?
Do you know what's under my
boot? No, ma'am, I ain't never looked. Oh, a cock like I got again.
No, Clyde. It's a nice big cunt.
My name is Shaggy, but some call me Shaggy Balls. Cause you can see my balls. My drawers, I wear short shorts. Bitches stop and stare. Later on, you see me parting through the cotton hair. I meet a bitch, I always gotta check and ask how many corn dogs bend to that cotton patch. And when I fuck, bitches ask what I'm trying to do. My nuts is people, so I'm trying to stuff them in the tube. Cotton candy, it wasn't made for the mouth. You don't believe me? Then take a look in the south. Rotten candy is what you'll find without a doubt. I stick my wang in the cotton hole.
Hey, come.
suck, you bastard. Oh, lick it. Oh, fuck, lick, lick more. Suck it. Oh, suck it, suck it, motherfucker, suck.
Let's meet contestant number one. He's a schizophrenic serial killer clown who says women love his sexy smile. Let's find out if his charm will work on Sharon. Sharon, what's your question?
Contestant number one, I believe first impressions last forever. So let's say you were to come over to my parents' house and have dinner with me and my family. Tell me what you did to make that first impression really stick.
Let's see. Well, I'd have to think about it. I might show up in a tux, but I doubt it. I'd probably just show up naked like I always do. And look your mama in the eye and tell her, fuck you! Hurry up, bitch, I'm hungry. I smell spaghetti. I'd pinch her loopy ass and tell her, get the food ready. Your dad would probably start tripping and get me pissed. I'd have to walk up and bust him in his fucking lips. It's dinner time. We're hearing grace from your mother. I'd pull the 40 out and pour some for your little brother. I'm steady staring at your sister. I'll tell you this. You know, for only 13, she got some big tits. After that, try to jump again, and only this time I'd put the 40 to his chin. After your mom does the dishes and the silverware, I dry fuck her till I nut in my underwear.
Now let's meet contestant number two. He's a psychopathic, deranged, crackhead freak who works for the Dark Carnival. He says women call him stretch nuts. Sharon, let's hear your question.
I like a man who's not afraid to show his true emotions. A man who expresses himself in his own special way. Number two, if you fell in love with me, exactly how would you let me know?
First thing, I could never love you. You sound like a witchy bitch, yo. Fuck you. But if I did, show you that I care by taking all these other motherfuckers out of here. I go through your phone book and whack them all. If I could test it, number one, I'd break his fucking jaw.
What?
Anyone who looked at you would have to pay. I'd be blowing fucking nuggets off all day. I'd grab your titties and stretch them down past your waist. Let them go and watch them both spring up in your face. I sing love songs to you the best I can. Get you naked and hit it like a can.
Well, it sounds like contestant number two is just overflowing with sensitivity, Sharon. It's a tough choice so far. Sharon, let's have your last question and see which one is going to win the rights to your Ned.
Okay, if we were at a dance club and you both noticed me at the same time, tell me, how would you each get my attention and what would your pickup lines be? Whoever's the smoothest wins.
Okay. First, I slide up to the bar and tell you that I can't believe how fucking fat you are. I tell you that I like the way you make your titty shake. And if you lost a little weight, you'd look like Ricky Lake. Fuck that! You'd be jocking me quick. I'd order you a drink and stir it with my dick. And then to get your attention in the crowded place, I simply walk up and stick my nuts in your face. Yeah, freak her with your nuts, yo, that'll get her. Tell her that she's fat, yeah, that'll work. Even better. Look, fuck you. I got a strong rap shit. You don't want contestant number two. He's mad whack. I walked into a barn, and there he was, standing up on a bucket, trying to fuck it. It was a big fucking smelly ass farm llama.
Yeah, dog!
How you gonna diss your mama?
Take a spin on a carnival.
your name?
Cause I can get too ish and a poof. I bounce down further in a popcorn plow truck. I'm a circus ninja, Southwest voodoo wizard. I grab your gizzard, jump on the carpet, let's take a spin. Everybody's waiting for the show to begin. Up to the top by the neck and let you go. Try to land in a glass of Faygo. You suck, you messed up your cup glass. Broke your neck and busted your face and nickels. But the genie says on with the show.
Strap him in like a tight, a nervous chin. With Clamp his arms up to his side.
God. I mean, that's all people do, sit around hoping that we'll die. The only problem is we ain't never gonna die, baby.
Just die.
murderers day in and day out. Murderers in this town right now would blow your brains out for enough money for a fix of crack cocaine. It's never crossed their murdering mind that they're gonna burn in hell. They've never thought the fact that they're gonna burn one day.
The cops have left their posts and ran home to their wives. Today is the last day of all of our lives. There's bullets in the air, I can hear glasses breaking. There's no mistaking, the fucking earth is quaking. A man is on fire running down my block. I put him out his misery and blast him with a rock.
Say goodbye to the world. The world as we know it. Say goodbye to the world. The world as we know it. Say goodbye to the world. The world as we know it. The world as we know it. Say goodbye to the world.
Apocalypse. Armageddon.
Say goodbye to the world. The world as we know it.
Let the fire.
Water mains blow up and shoot out the dirt. A stranger punched me in the mouth, but it ain't even hurt. I'm seeing families run, no need to be gunned down by some psychopathic camo with automatic rounds. A burning chopper crashing through the house next door. The pilot got shot, I fucking shot him some more. It's mass mayhem, pandemonium and Armageddon. People are killing each other themselves and raping Ned.
Say goodbye to the world. As we know it, say goodbye to the world. The world as we know it, say goodbye to the world. The world as we know it. The world as we know it, say goodbye to the world.
Apocalypse. Armageddon.
Say goodbye to the world as we know it.
Let the fire, let it rain down.
Swarms of insects are attacking the city. I seen a man fucking a head. When it hit me, this is Babylon. The devil is alive on earth. I put the clip in my Uzi and killed for all it's worth. An old man and his bike, a clown on a trike, a fucking whore named Sally and a priest named Mike. They're all dead now. I put my gun to my head. Too late, a little kid shot me instead.
Now you gotta die.
And it's over.
I love you, but now you gotta die.
bitches trying to take my riches when I ain't even got none.
Bitch.
I never lied, you knew what I wanted all the while.
What?
My dick and your vertical smile.
Yeah.
We kiss and hug and snug and tickle, but the bitch wouldn't even buff my fucking pickle.
Bitch.
She fucked everybody else in the place, it's all good. Now let me headbutt your face, bitch.
I love you, but now you gotta die.
That's right, bitches.
Girl, you know I love you, but now you gotta die.
Bitch ass! Bitch ass!
Girl, you know I love you, but now you gotta die.
The beast lives. Out of the raging storm, in the dead of night, the ravenous, blood-sick creature searches for its sacrifice. Through the hideous darkness it lurches, driven by death itself. Only the satisfaction of slaughter will cause it to return to the darkness from which it came.
Hey, boys and girls, it's nighty night time. Happy Day the Clown has a nursery rhyme. It's about
the Boogie Woogie Man. Keep your light on as long as you can.
Cause when it cuts off, so does your head. Boogie woogie woogie waits under your bed with a shake, spot, run through the bottom.
Little Jimmy Jimmy!
Got him.
It's the one and only boogeyman. He creeps, he hides, he sneaks, he flies. If your little feeties are hanging off the edge of the bed, you're running out of stumps, motherfucker! Moonlight fills the room that you sleep in. Things go bump in the night, me creeping. Ouch, fuck, I stubbed my toe. If you just quit leaving your shit all over the fucking. Mouth thanks to the boogie man.
so.
Did with Rye Bay.
What about when the world's like, fuck us, kill us? is this?
It's me. You said I could page you.
No, no. You misunderstood me. I said fuck you. Nobody cares if you're dead or alive, so go fuck yourself.
Okay, call me later. Bye.
What type of man? I plant bombs in my lawn for ATF. Who think I'm wrong? Pistol crossbow in each arm. It's explosive arrows. Can't keep calm. On one beat with a RPG. So much smoke you can hardly see. Bottom bodily harm. Fire alarms. Mounted acid gun.
What type of man?
I build pipe bombs with duct tape. Fill with gunpowder. That's all it takes. Give me a wick, long or quick. And when it blows, molecules.
Stop! stations are tuned in too.
No excuses, no apologies, no regrets. SnT Radio.
And I might go in when the night kicked in and the moon is lit and I'm covered in sins and I wanna confess, but it ain't no preacher to forgive. Guess I gotta live with what I've done to the ones that wanna betray me. Most of them blind, they wanna but can't see. Looking at my shine, they wanna mistake me for being somebody to give a fuck if they bleed, 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 bleed. When I push my knife into someone's life and it gets me hype and I feel that death and I wanna hang on to that high, I'm gonna take it out your flesh. I go way to the right in the dark of the night while the haters wanting me to go left. I just dip to the sick shit with a quick flick, I can raise up, blade that neck. I get a rise off shocking sex, I get a high up pop. In text. I wanna die in a gunfight with the police when I'm not on my shit. I wanna kill with no regret. I wanna feel like I'm the shit. I wanna play the hand I get. Outside the house in the van I sit with a knife and a criminal mind fuck. I can't make my mind up. Breaking from the front or should I sneak in from behind them? Police wanna rewind the CD that is mine cuz they believe I do the shit I've written in my rhyme book. It's true.
I wiped the blood off the page. I should've left it.
Fuck
I'm coming to get that pay on your life debt. You bet you could go against both dub when I be killing. I'm showing that love. Got that message from up above. Cause I'm taking out the evil with my own two hands, bitch. No matter what goes on in my dome, I know I can, bitch. My mic a rubber band. I think that shit just snapped. Cause you know my crack with a fucking bat. Go black when I swing that. I'm fucking done with you. And if you running, bitch, I'm coming for you. What be left to do? Cut him up, and a big fuck you to all who doubted this.
I wiped the blood off the page. I should've left it alone. My heart's filled up with rage. There's only one way to go.
I am a psychopathic sicko. Sicko. Punch you in your dick hole. Dick-ho. Drown you till you wrinkle. Wrinkle. Then dump your corpse on Finko. Finko. I get high with Hobson. Zanny pills, we pop some. Me and CM Punk get drunk and LSD, we drop some.
These hookers, boy, they gives a fuck. Blow me in my pickup truck. I steal the pussy, stick them up. Rubber pit, when they pick a rough. Chase fat ups, Wassy makes a lot. Drinks a fake when hits the spot. Don't ask how many kids I got. I just say three, but it's
I
a lot.
I am an axe murder boy, Mr. Serial Chopper. I will jump that ass, spasmatic grasshopper. Sit back in the rocker, let's have a glass of vodka. Let you in on a shocker, my boy Shaggy shot a copper.
And ooh, it was oodles of fun. His head busted a nut like noodles of cum. Why did I do it? Cause screw it, it was really nothing to it. As soon as I drew it, he blew it and he knew it. I went ooh.
I wiped the blood off the plate. I should've left it alone. My heart's filled up with rage. There's only one way to go.
Once upon a time, there were three little pigs who went out into the big world to build their homes and seek their fortunes.
The first little piggy, his house is made of wood. He lives in a chicken turkey piggy neighborhood. He likes to fuck his sister and drink his moonshine. A typical redneck filthy fucking swine. I rode into town with my axe and my holster. Everybody knows about the wicked piggy poster. The sheriff at the border, he tried to take me out. I drew my axe with the quickness and cut his Adam's apple out. Walked in the village and to the piggy's place. He opened up his door and shot me in the face. It blew me off the porch and blew my head in half. But I'm a juggalo, tongue out the back of his cranium. The second little piggy, his house is made of brick, and this little piggy is a motherfucking dick. He lays down his rules and reads you your rights in that funny looking car with the little blinking lights. I drive a Volkswagen Bug 17 deep, packed full of juggalos, lights out, and we creep to the piggy station and lay on the horn. First piggy out, we blow his lungs out his uniform. Now they in pursuit like Starsky and Hutch, but it's only two of them that must have brought the lunch. They call them Dunkin' Donuts to gather up the rest. 25 piggies with their bulletproof vest. We lead them on a chase, they busting off rounds. Wicked clowns, cause we need three little piggies to make a piggy pie. Cause nothing like the sound when you hear a piggy pie. I might choose a gun, I might choose an axe. But kind of Boston Brown, come and get your piggy sex. Three little piggies to make a piggy pie. Cause nothing like the sound when you hear a piggy pie. I might choose a gun, I might choose an axe. But kind of Boston Brown, come and get your piggy sex.
Killer inside the cellar. Is he giver? This I could put me away forever. Killing random people, stepping and talking about the gun. The ground, I'm taking a bomb with the rebus. I'm lucky just to watch you suffer for the allegations that you have against me. I am the killer, better look out for me in the street when you find me strapped to the team with a gun and a knife. Fuck with me, I'll make you bleed. I'm a type of motherfucker turning suckers into cheese. From a dairy step, a nigga sicker than a gene. Souls of my victims running through my bloodstream. Shooting him up down like I was a dope fiend. Leave your kid with a slit throat, hide him in a trash can. I don't think nobody knows I'm a man. Then I write a letter to his family, I'm nothing of a killer letter, but to another that was glad, man. I'm a sick man, I'm a sick fuck with the intention to murder anything that walks into my path. Cocking the heat and you fucking with the leader, dragging your body into the woods to get a witness of a bath. Rain man, a splatter all over the fucking wall, but he can face it with the shovel, bury you up in my lawn. Put you up the competition, needed with the victims, cannibalism, feed you to my dog until you brother gone. I don't even think he had enough mentality to cut me, put my handprints on the walls and dip off from the scene. All the police ever found were mega bloody body parts, including little children's private parts up on the toilet seat.
Handprints on the walls, all over the bedroom is a story from the saw. Stab another bitch, even knowing that it's wrong. Murdering eternally, I'm feeling like I'm hurting everybody with the song. Handprints on the walls, fear the touch of death, like a bullet to the chest. Be blessed, we stay, no more regrets. I confess to the mess, better get called shit. Murder bug, better know who the best. Handprints on the walls, all over the bedroom is a story from the saw. Stab another bitch, even knowing that it's wrong. Murdering eternally, I'm feeling like I'm hurting everybody with the song. Handprints on the walls, fear the touch of death, like a bullet to the chest. Be blessed, we stay, no more regrets. I confess to the mess, better get called shit. Murder bug, better know who the best.
You wanna talk, you wanna stab, you wanna fight, crack him in the fucking face with a steel dead pipe. I don't even joke around, I'm about to black out and take you on a burning journey to the afterlife. Hearing voices in my head, they're telling me to kill him. I'm so getting it out of me, looking at the body, watching me murder my bin. Popping a jump, I didn't get a rocket, I'm running the head as a wannabe. Not gonna cut it, the bodies, I'm running the bodies, I'm all on my shot again. Then I keep popping, then taking a curse, but then I let you win. I'm fucking bumping, then I'm fucking bitching me, then I'm bumping, then I'm bumping, then I'm bumping, then I'm bumping, then I'm the second Charlie Manson, little kids running up to me like, can I join your cult crew? One, you gotta kill your parents. Two, you gotta worship me. Three, you gotta run some errands and make the enemy's blood from rain off the concrete. And now as I'm lurking alone inside your window, I'm feeling so hollow. I know you're past asleep. Open your mouth for the blaze you will swallow. As I'm walking down the hallway, took a left into the parents' bedroom with a knife in my waist. Took the motherfucker, held it tight into my hand, and walked up to the pussy bitch and started carving up his face. Walked up to the mother, started raping her repeatedly in front of all her kids, a little pussy with the torch. Watching her die slow, taking away her final breath. Used her blood to write a political piggy on the door. Never gave a shit about that bitch. Left the scythe in a pitchfork in the ribs. And please don't worry about your kids, cause I'm brainwashing those motherfuckers, I don't give a shit.
Handprints on the balls, all over the bedroom is a story from the saw. Stab another bitch, even knowing that it's wrong. Murdering eternally, I'm feeling like I'm hurting everybody with the song. Handprints on the balls, fear the touch of death, like a bullet to the chest. Be blessed, we stay, no more regrets. I confess to the mess, better get called shit. Murder bug, better know who the best. Handprints on the balls, all over the bedroom is a story from the saw. Stab another bitch, even knowing that it's wrong. Murdering each other, think I'm feeling like I'm hurting everybody with the song. Handprints on the balls, fear the touch of death, like a bullet to the chest. Be blessed, respect, no more regrets. I confess to the mess, better yet, cult shit. Murder bug, better know who the best.
The beast lives out of the raging storm. In the dead of night, the ravenous, blood-sick creature searches for its sacrifice. Through the hideous darkness it lurches, driven by death itself. Only the satisfaction of slaughter will cause it to return to the darkness from which it came.
Nursery rhyme, it's about the boogie woogie man. Keep your light on. mouth thanks to the boogeyman.
And the brain was good, but the head ain't right. So I had to dip, baby girl, don't trip. Let me light my spliff, and put it to my lips. Smoke it up, now chill. Baby, I'm too real. Don't let the vibe get killed. No, I don't do pills, and I don't need no lean. I just smoke my green. I ain't with all of that overdose. Comatose, Holy Ghost, rendezvous. Motherfuckers better have my money. Tell them by my notes. Anybody living in negativity gotta go. I ain't with all of the hostility. I can body those dead. Tell them what the OG said. Keep it in your click, get bread. If I gotta paint this whole bitch red, walk around with my enemy's self but head. I would rather live free and prosper. Fuck the gossip. Smoke another L out the backwood coffin. 10 millimeter auto color Sarah McLachlan. Send it to the arms of the angels bopping. I ain't with the same old show. What's the point of making a mistake if a man can't grow? Studying the knowledge of all the ancient scrolls and looking for inner peace while I'm chasing dough. And I know that this a party. You ain't wanna hear me wax poetic, but every now and again I just get started. But I know you won't forget. Old heads being said I'm dope. Everywhere I go, motherfuckers wanna know where I get it from. Where I'm headed to the top pedestal. I ain't tripping up for nothing. Setbacks a pro. I don't need a GPS to address a hoe. They see me coming up on a check, then I bless a hoe. Hit the stage and wreck the show and get the dough. Anything less unacceptable. I was born for it. You motherfuckers outdated like a raw torn. You fucked up like Lil Xan huffing on chloroform at 4 a.m. on tour with the Osbournes. And I'm sitting back watching with the popcorn. Rappers want the juice, but I got more. Marijuana connoisseur. Never was an honor student. Came from the bottom to a well-known ninja. Ain't nobody harder to do it. Ooh, can't nobody handle my crew. Young guns really wanna shoot. Got the million in the coup. Y'all sound silly in the booth. Small circle, but they keep me in the loop. Business. Act like I ain't getting mine, but I got it. Got it. Act like I ain't with the shit, but I'm about it. About it. On the road, breaking bread, doing mileage. Mileage. This is death for the jet. I'm the pilot, and I'm burning to the ground.
So I go in a row. I don't even know how the fuck I got up in this bitch, yo. But I'm in slow-mo while everything else sped up. Kinda like tempo, bones till the killer making dough. And I never look back to how I kinda lived before. Cause I'm moving on up to the moon, motherfucker. Don't matter how far I think I can go. Cause I'm bringing that gasoline and I burn that whole bitch down. And I got my brother with me and we smoking up on that loud. Eyes wide shut, never give a fuck. But come and get some, I got plenty to give. I'ma take a shift, sticking in your rib. How I gotta live, cut it out then dip, dip. Money be the root of all evil, but you know that I never be broke again. I'ma fucking win, I'ma be the shit. Never quit, never quit. I'm sick, I'm sick, I'm sick, but not the flu. I'ma do me and let you do you. I rage, living it up on stage, kicking it like Johnny Cage. Hey, Sonya, I wanna be on ya. Let's go to California, maybe in Seattle, home in Colorado, where they gonna let me play. Like the dead man, my homie, in the ROC, we go way back. GV and G-Mosky, me and Lawrence got the same gats and twisted the shiznit. Turncoat dirty, my brother too. Bitch, I thought you knew. What the fuck you gonna do about it? Nothing. I'll come up like pushing daisies, foaming at the mouth like rabies. Underground like Hades, baby.
And I'll burn it to the ground.
Fresh flashes of death, we just breath, and I'm dragging her head back in my house. I'ma show this bitch what I'm all about. So fuck her
in the mouth where I suck their chum. I'm enough to be now, but I'm not almost done. Cause I could have been hanging, I'm eating the reins. I'm singing the range and I'm going insane.
Now my mind is going blank. What the fuck is causing me?
Nobody knows what I'm going through. So I cut up all lumps on evil food. And I'm keeping their hands up in my freezer. I'm frying some intestines for eating for dinner. Use their bloods, I can paint my gaze. I'm a hit on the clown who's looking at case. I'm way more sicker than Patrick Bateman. Cause I got a human butcher shop in my basement. Now you're gonna fucking die. And you're gonna be eaten alive. There's no use of running away. So get these and fucking pray. Now my mouth is starting to water. Cause the hunger is any stronger. Be prepared for your fucking doom. Cause you're about to be consumed. Everybody running high. Cause the clown is coming by. He's gonna cut your fucking head. And he's gonna eat the rest. The head of the clown is on the loose. And he's coming after you. And your wife and your kids. Yes, cause they will never end. Everybody running high. Cause the clown is coming by. He's gonna cut your fucking head. And he's gonna eat the rest. The head of the clown is on the loose. And he's coming after you. And your wife and your kids. Yes, cause they will never end.
In the morning, bloody, that's my excuse. It's like a scavenger hunt, finding all the body parts, piece them all back together neatly. That's when the fun starts. I'm a motherfucking juggalo, deep in my DNA. Raise these fools from the dead, P-A-R-K. With a handful of who know what, straight to the dome. Fuck pennies doing brain, right from home to home, you bitches.
Anybody wanna get another way to make up on the same? Think of it, wanna die today, find a way to take another life, but I gotta talk crimes away. I'm all over the house and they're never gonna figure it out. And if so, by the end of it, go like we're with nobody underground. I just wanna go town to town. I ain't got nothing but murder on the mind and a face for the crown. Not everybody in this bitch get down. I ain't never, have never, will ever, not sever. My death is a murder and all of my party gets
murder, death, my kind of party. Fuck you, that's how I roll. Living dead, my kind of army. Dark, lotus.
Started with an axe to the forehead, blood flowing everywhere, another motherfucker dead. Take his brains out, get the munching like a luncheon, fucking some shits. I am the cannibal on the hunt, and the party ain't started till I'm getting some blood on my tongue, flesh in my teeth. I cut the fat off, keep the feet, another sacrifice, gotta finish out the night. Load this party, and I'ma do it right. Get your hands up for the brethren, party starting, where you heading? To the pod like Penny's spreading, raise the dead, come on, Penny.
Killing like Jason, my machete, swinging fast now. Hack so many bodies, I'm tired, I'm finna pass out. Gotta shake it off, wanna jump a jack, gotta limbo off, quick fast, cat like beast back, swift like a ninja, disappear, then I'll reappear, only for a second long enough, just chop next. Dark motors, and we back in this bitch like a size 12 belt on a 50 inch waist, so tired in this motherfucker deep, like an oven with enough room just to paint our face. Five pedals with a thirst for blood, and we straight from the swamp, and we looking up rocks, it's my kind of party with an axe in one hand, machete in the other, box cutter in my pocket.
Murder, death, my kind of party, fuck. Top row, living dead. My kind of army, dark, lotus, out of control. Murder, death.
My kind of party, fuck you. That's how I roll.
Living dead.
My kind of army,
dark, lotus, out of control.
Dragonfly wings on my back, lotus sign in the sky. I sit up on a mountain sipping rock and rye. my blood grew in a swamp underwater. Minutes after my sea hatch, learned how to slaughter. Crystal ball shatters if you seek out the tarot cards catch fire. We know your desire. Stare at us in disgust. Your skull will combust. Kaboom, forever dark loader.
Murder, death.
Come on, come on, pick up the phone. Oh, hello?
What are you doing?
Shit, I'm just watching SpongeBob.
True that. Anyway, get ready, man. I'm coming to get you.
For what?
Don't worry about it. Just get fixed up. I got some blunts. I got some 151. We're going to get fucked up before we even get there.
So why am I getting ready?
Bitch, it's a house party!
We show up to a party already fucked up. Brought a shot glass with me, bruh. Fuck your red cup. I be pouring shots down. Fuck it, make a full round. Y'all just let my ass drown till I've had enough. I think I'm losing control. Man, I don't ever know which way to go. I try to shake it off, but now the room spin. Then whoa. Please don't let me do that shit no more. Drunken nights and blurry lights, they mix too well with all the sound. This house is at capacity. We'll rock this bitch straight through the ground. But fuck all that, cause I seen a girl and she been hitting at a clown. Front like I'm on tire up and beat.
Cause
yeah.
It's a house party, house party. Hey. It's a house party.
Just step over the body.
It's a house party, house party. Hey. It's a house party.
It's a fucking house party.
It's a house party, house party. Hey. It's a house party.
Don't trip over the body.
It's a house party, house party. Hey. It's a house party.
I start tripping and sipping mo, and I see clowns on the floor with a bag of loud and some dope. Like, whoa, let me get a line of that Bordeaux back. Where the fucking liquor at? Papa Pills, business black. Molly's Percocets and Xanax. I'm sipping slowly on lean. Tone no vision, got me throwed, and I'm tripping on LSD. I see cotton in my system and jiggers in my IVs. Guess what's more me than the corner from out of hiding the weed. More free patches, I made some with Sarah Quill. Trazodone, I'm feeling loaded, I need 100 more pills. Let me get what you got, pharmaceuticals, keep it real. I done overdose 100 times a night, I need a pill.
Cause it's a house party, house party. Hey. It's a house party.
Just step over the body.
It's a house party, house party. Hey. It's a house party.
It's a fucking house party.
It's a house party, house party. Hey. It's a house party.
Don't trip over the body.
It's a house party. It's a house party.
Turntables.
do that to anyone, anywhere, with any doubt in their mind about our goals and what we hope to accomplish. You ain't here to help. You shouldn't be here at all. Only got two words for motherfuckers like you.
Fuck you.
Motherfuck if you don't like what it is we do. Wanna kick it with juggalos. Fuck all the hoes that we brothers know the fuck you. Undercover foes, we discover those. Shovel up a hole, maybe two. That way no rush to hold, we just cut your throat. Cover up the holes that you threw.
This ain't no gang, we a motherfucking family. Just trying to find a way to have fun. All we really know how to do is gulp down some booze, pop a pill or two and burn blunt. I can't be friends with you if you're into doing whatever everyone around you does. Too busy coming up a new shit to keep them on people moving. I'm only doing whatever needs to be done. You don't wanna test this, son. I'm known to cut apart a body for fun. You were gonna really, really wanna let your mouth run. I'm telling you, boy, I'm not the one. Keep it underground until I'm dead and gone. I finish at the bottom where I begun. Lurk in the darkness, fuck the sun. That's 100 second to none. I remember being little back in middle school when everybody pointed and joked and laughed. Back when only the juggalos had my back. Tell me about the acts and how to act. As a matter of fact, without them cats, I probably wouldn't be here today to rap this motherfucking track. They brought me back. If you disagree with that, then you're fucking whack, and that's
fuck
a fact.
Fuck you and fuck you.
Fuck you.
If you ain't family, then we don't care to hang.
Fuck you.
Middle fingers to these lames.
Fuck you.
We ain't gotta say no names.
Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you and fuck you.
Fuck you. If you ain't family, then we don't care to hang.
Ever since I can remember, this family's had my back. We stand together with this axe ready for all who may attack. And show no slack, just slash and hack until no limbs are left intact. So if you're whacking, talking smack, then step back or get body back. It's nothing to a little like me to leave your intestines dangling. Dance in the rain that's fucking spraying out your veins as your brain hanging. So if you think you're fucking dangerous, no playing, you better bring it. I'm the raisin, a little insane. This ain't no game, I'm hater slaying. I'll rip the shit until I die. OG jiggle it till Shangri-La. I'm not gonna let this pass me by. I'm not gonna fry, I'm gonna fly. The great Malenko spoke no lies. That album opened up my eyes, and it fucking taught me how to strive in a life that's full of compromise. So I don't take no shit from no one. Refuse to be your bitch. Give your throat a slit if you're talking shit about the one thing that's legit. I'm speaking about my family, not a gang or fucking clique. This hatchet's all I give a shit about. Don't like it? Fuck you, bitch.
Fuck you. Fuck you. We ain't gotta say no names.
Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. And fuck you.
Fuck you. If you ain't family, then we don't care to hang.
Fuck you.
Middle fingers to these lames.
Fuck you.
We ain't gotta say no names.
Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. And fuck you. There's no such thing as a true friend. There's family and that's all. Every motherfucker coming around will hold you down. If it means that it'll help them blast off, they gon' hang with you when you're doing something. When you down and out, then they gone. That's why I finally give a given a fuck about anyone. We got better off on our own.
It's like nobody picks up their phones or swings by the house when you're at home. But they wanna run their mouth when they're alone. They're all the same, just fucking clones. That's why I just stay in my zone. Get stoned and vibe over these songs. My juggalo family and my bone is all I need. Wrong.
You can shit talk it if you need, but I promise your words won't bother me. This is what I'll be till I die, a fucking scrub chill as can be. Just showing love to the family that made me see the way I see, that set me free. I'm D with a C till I'm dead in the G. Ooh-wee.
I could never express my gratitude enough for the love this family brings. When I was on my knees and begging, please, it was only ninjas there for me. They brought me back up to my feet, so my hatchet high, you know I'll keep. So if you only see the surface, it ain't for you, this shit is deep.
Fuck.
Middle fingers to these lames.
Fuck you.
We ain't gotta say no names.
Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, and fuck you.
Fuck you. Fuck you. Middle fingers to these lames.
Fuck you.
We ain't gotta say no names.
Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, and fuck you.
Fuck you.
If you ain't family, then we don't care to hang.
Yeah, you heard what we said.
Share my pain with you, would it be usually keep it bottled up. Like how the fuck do I keep calm? These problems that I speak on, I'm going off the deep end.
Leap then,
he gone. I ain't looking to buy a piss, even though I'm dying lying piss. Another psychiatrist, I've tried but I ain't buying this. Shit that they tell me but they possibly right. Like the voices that I hear in my head that I constantly fight. And honestly I just might snap. I'm trying to keep this man afloat, but I'm thinking like a banana boat. I'm sick in the head, no antidote. I can't stand it, no, I turned into an animal. You try stopping me and I'ma let this fucking hammer go. And I do it in an instant, I am your existence. And I don't need assistance, you better keep your distance. Or you gon' have to kill me, man. Do you feel me, fam? Now do you understand who I really am?
You think that you know me, I got issues into me, dark secret.
Eviction notice and now I'm in more debt. I'm fighting like a war vet with my split personality.
It's worse than you think.
Young life versus reality. Don't really know I'm a whack job. It's who I be, I don't act odd. He's way too gone. Please bring me back up. I'm typically poor, I'm despicable lord. Chemical imbalance strangled by the umbilical cord. And I'm biblical for, cause I'm afraid of my dark side. You can look in the archive and open my heart wide.
It's empty, you meant me, don't tempt me, need an Avency.
Lucifer, a god,
I don't know who sent me.
Problems I got a list, yo. Bitch, I'm a schizo.
Only calm with a fistful.
Pills and a pistol, so you can go and judge me. This is who I am,
so hate me or love me.
You think that you know me, I got issues into me, dark secret. I feel like I'm sailing. If I share my pain with you, would it be an inconvenience? This is my weakness. You think that you know me, I got issues into me, dark secret.
How y'all doing tonight? It's another exclusive. My bars joined. Hey, Swiss.
Shit is not a gimmick, a minute to win it. I'm at the finish, you better recognize the power, right? Spitting 50 rhythms a minute, I better get it much harder than you spread up in your entire life. Bitch, I'm getting high tonight on some dynamite. Thanks like a vampire bite. Bitches, now I'm on my twilight. It's time for night-night, ready to roll.
I'ma slip a little crack in the middle of my rap while I'm on this track, bitch. I'm a motherfucking beast, you ain't bop to the beats cause you're on that whack, shit. I'ma get a little crazy, but do you really think I give a fuck? I'ma give you one more chance, but if someone doesn't answer me, then I will be blind. I admit I was a crack when I did this track, bitch. I'm a motherfucking beast, you ain't bopping to the beats cause you're on that whack, shit. I might get a little crazy, but I can never say I give a fuck. You will never understand, I'm not like a man, can't you see that I will be blind?
On your TV and your rug. Yeah. This Halloween, I'm eating niggas like a sub. Yeah. Sinking my teeth, and that's when it's time to go, huh? Yeah. Yep. Don't get caught walking alone, or you will not make it back home. There ain't an application on your phone you can use to try to reduce the pain or let loose when I'm in my zone. Oh, you ain't know, you better ask. Blow quarter than the jackets in my flask. Black sparrows are the version of my mask. Your days are numbered, I'm just here to do the math. Mike Bars invited me on the track. We got it made like a motherfucking pack. Horror flick, I might bring the axe or the Jason Machete into the ass and. Chicken teeth, I'm on your doorstep with my pillowcase looking for something sweet. I hope you can pass me a butterfinger or a stickers. If I don't get it, forget it, somebody's going to sleep. ZZZ, why would I lie? Bust shit like nuts, all in your why. You can run if you want, but there's nowhere to hide. Unless you can fly, I guarantee you won't survive. And that's real, you get hog tied so you can't squeal. Lips sealed, now shut, we don't give a fuck. Mike got the duct tape, I got the anesthetic to drug that ass up. High school shit, sorry no luck. Big appetite and you look like lunch. This last part might get a little rough because...
I'ma slip a little crack in the middle of my rap while I'm on this track, bitch. I'm a motherfucking beast, you ain't bop to the beats cause you're on that whack, shit. I'ma get a little crazy, but do you really think I give a fuck? I'ma give you one more chance, but if someone doesn't answer me, then I will be blind. I admit I was a crack when I did this track, bitch. I'm a motherfucking beast, you ain't bop to the beats cause you're on that whack, shit. I'ma get a little crazy, but I can't even say I give a fuck.
you will never understand. I'm not fucking man. Can't you see that we'll be blind?
Okay, listen up. If you find me getting head in a bed with a slut, then she ain't much of a looker. She probably just a hooker, so I beat her to the clothes. So it's red as the blood. I'm sick in the head, I'm more deadly than Mostar. I go hard.
Someone send them the Coast Guard.
A Mozart, you ain't shit but an old fart.
How's it feel being whack, bitch?
Send me a postcard. You never seen me afraid.
Why not?
Cause I'm like a beast in a cage. Call me Mike Myers. Not with the glasses, the mic with the knife. I don't need to behave. And a beat up at the back, I pickle peppers. Then I bet that you could guess what I'ma do to your intestines. Finna drop him in the jar, hit the motherfuckers up. Come around and feed him to your best friends. Psst, watch your back, behind you. Flapping your trap like a rap and vagina. I'd rather take an axe to the back than to sign you. One more yap and I'll slap you to China. But when the bastards sue you, it won't be as bad. When I blast a Ruger with a beam to the head, and I'll leave you for dead. You'll be screaming, so don't let the glasses fool you. I'm a killer, I'll leave you with knife scars. Not for real, you ain't another the mic bar. See, I'm brilliant, I'm fucking resilient. I'll make me a killing to give you some bite marks. Most dudes wanna fuck a slut, take a bad bitch home and a bustin' nut. But me, give me a dime piece and an IV, cause
I'ma slip a little crack in the middle of my rap while I'm on this track, bitch. I'm a motherfucking beast, we ain't poppin' to the beats cause you want that whack shit. I'ma get a little crazy, but do you really think I give a fuck? I'ma give you one more chance, but if someone doesn't answer me, there will be blood. I admit I was a crack when I did this track, bitch. I'm a motherfucking beast, you ain't bumping to the beats cause you want that whack shit. I might get a little crazy, but I can't even say I give a fuck. You will never understand, I'm not fucking man. Can't you see there will be blood? I'ma slip a little crack in the middle of my rap while I'm on this track, bitch. I'm a motherfucking beast, you ain't poppin' to the beats cause you want that whack shit. I'ma get a little crazy, but do you really think I give a fuck? I'ma give you one more chance, but if someone doesn't answer me, there will be blood. I admit I was a crack when I did this track, bitch. I'm a motherfucking beast, you ain't poppin' to the beats cause you want that whack shit. I'ma get a little crazy, but I can't even say I give a fuck. You will never understand, I'm not fucking man. Can't you see there will be blood?
Uh-oh. And here we go. Yeah, that's Mikey Clark, and we're the Insane Clown Posse, and this here is the Chop Chop Slide. If you heard something similar to this, fuck that, cause we the shit. Juggalos, what's our signal?
Whoop whoop!
That's right. Now what we're gonna do is clap four times quickly and bust the signal.
Whoop whoop! Whoop whoop!
Yeah, not bad, not bad. But let's do it again. Some of y'all were a little slow on that clapping. Let's try it again. Here we go now.
Whoop whoop. Whoop whoop.
Not bad. Not bad. But some of y'all just need to loosen up. Just loosen up. I know everybody has their own little dance they like to do. Their own little personal get jiggy move. We're gonna bust it right now. Get loose, y'all.
Get loose. Get loose. Get loose. Down and break it down.
Looking good, Juggalos. But some of y'all still got rigor mortis. We need to loosen on up. We're gonna get jiggy in your own kind of way. Come on.
Get loose. Get loose. Get loose. Down and break it down.
Aw, yeah. But you know, it wouldn't be a Juggalo party if somebody didn't get shot. Now right about now, I want you to picture you have 2 9mm, one in each hand. And here's what you're gonna do, Juggalos. You're gonna take those guns, right? Put them in the air and bust, 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 bust. Put them in the air and bust, 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 bust. Oh, yeah. Now, right about now, your neck is red. That's right. We all got a redneck. And we're sipping that moonshine right about now. Everybody's a redneck, and we're all do-si-doing, spinning around. Here we go. Shoot that redneck. Bust, 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 bust. Okay. Now clap four times and bust the signal.
Whoop, whoop.
Again.
Whoop, whoop. Whoop, whoop.
All right, y'all. B-boy stands. Cross your arms.
your arms. Cause we the shit, we the shit, we the shit. What are we?
We the shit, we the shit, we the shit.
Cross your arms, we the shit, we the shit, we the shit. What are we?
We the shit, we the shit, we the shit.
That's right, we the shit. But we ain't too cool to get loose. Hell nah. Juggalos, do your thing. Out, juggalos, pull your hatchets and put them in the air, cause it's time for somebody to die in this bitch. Come on, chop, 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 swing, 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 chop, 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 swing, 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 and then shoot that bitch. Uh-oh, send in the rednecks, all of them, spinning round and round. Here come the popo, too much murder. And when they get here, they're gonna find out that we the shit. Come on, cause we the shit, we the shit, we the shit. What are we?
We the shit, we the shit, we the shit.
Cross your arms, we the shit, we the shit, we the shit. What are we?
We the shit, we the shit, we the shit.
Yeah, and you know juggalos ain't never afraid to cuss. Open the windows and let it out. Come on, here we go.
Fuck shit, pussy ass, motherfucking damn bitch, bitch, damn motherfucking ass, pussy shit, fuck.
Yeah, but the only thing was some of y'all sounded a little scared to cuss. So let's do it again, twice as loud and be proud.
Fuck shit, pussy ass, motherfucking damn bitch, bitch, damn motherfucking ass, pussy shit, fuck.
Alright fam, that's what we are, family up in here tonight. Everybody look to the person next to you, in front of you, behind you, give them a dap. Come on.
What up, what up, hey. What up, what up, hey. What up, what up, hey. What up,
now bust your shit.
Get loose, get
oh, yeah.
Loose, get loose.
Up, you missed somebody.
What up, what up, hey. What up, what up, hey. What up, what up, hey. What up,
someone got away. Your guns? All right, juggalos, let me hear that filthy mouth.
Fuck shit, pussy ass, motherfucking damn bitch.
Yeah, there it is, chop chop slide, also known as the juggalo step. And always remember, what album is this on?
Bang Pow Boo.
What album is this on?
Bang Pow Boo.
What album is this on?
Turn to PerkysPaperbacks.com for the best in...
What do they have?
Hey, how do you like reading a book? You know, an actual book? Well, turn to PerkysPaperbacks.com.
How do you like sitting back and reading an actual book? You know, feeling the... It's getting a little awkward with the whole feeling with the thumb and the finger, you know? Still like the feeling of turning a page with your... Why don't you turn to PerkysPaperbacks.com? It's just not working. It isn't. It really isn't. Stop. Read a book. No, that doesn't work, does it? You know, when you could actually turn the pages with and feel the
I hate this. I hate this so much. I've done so many takes. I hate this.
Old sci-fi, mystery, Western, and other specialty paperback books, and you can find all of them once again at paper... I did it again.
At perkyspaperbacks.com to find the old stuff that nobody reads anymore. That's stupid. Wow, let me try again.
Hey, do you like sitting back and reading an old paperback book? Well, turn to perkyspaperbacks.com for the old sci-fi, mystery, western, and other specialty paperback books at perkyspaperbacks.com, a special sponsor of N3 Radio and at n3radio.com.
Yes! Are we clear? We're good? Yes! Yeah, it only took like less than 20. Less than 20 takes is always good.
N3 Radio is a nonprofit teaching platform for non-professionals. Copyright disclaimer under Section 107 of the Copyright Act of 1976. Allowance is made for fair use for purposes such as criticism, comment, news reporting, teaching, scholarship, and research. Fair use is a use permitted by copyright statute that might otherwise be infringing. Nonprofit educational professional use tips the balance in favor of fair use.